My name's Doris Thompson. I'm from Nunday, New York. Dr. Hill told me about implants, and so I got thinking about it, and I decided to go that route. Well, I had dentures, but I did not like the bottom denture. They were hard to keep in place. It was hard to chew and everything, and that's why I decided to go with just the bottom implants. Let me put it this way. I didn't wear it hardly at all. Because it was hard. It's hard. It moved around, and it was hard to keep in place, and it didn't attach to my gums or whatever, you know, so I hardly ever wore it. I would chew food with just my top denture in and not have anything in on the bottom. Dr. Hale had a seminar here, or he spoke here and talked about implants, and he invited me to that. So I went to that seminar and got all the information and saw how the implants were put in and everything and how they worked, and it really interested me, and I thought, well, I think I'm going to go that route. So I came to him and talked to him about it, and that's when I decided to do it. To be honest with you, I had no concerns because he explained it so well, and he showed me a video or whatever of it and what he was going to do, and so I really had no concerns whatsoever. He Novocained me up and everything and pulled all the teeth, and then he fit a temporary denture on the bottom, even with all my teeth pulled. And that, I was a little worried about that. I go, how's this going to work, you know, with a temporary denture in there after you just pulled all my teeth, you know? But it stayed in place, and it kind of like clotted the bleeding and everything so I could heal faster, and I had no problem with that whatsoever. Then he would insert the steel pegs, I don't know what they're called. The implants, yeah. And he just took it step by step, and he explained everything he was doing, and I had no problem whatsoever with it, none. It felt good to be able to chew and everything, you know, and not have the denture move or anything, the teeth stay right intact, you know, and it was great, yeah. Before I was kind of self-conscious of my bad teeth, you know, top and bottom, and now I'm fine. Because I had bad teeth for so many years, you know, and I just kept coming back, getting the cavities filled, and I've had a few root canals, you know, and if I would have known about them sooner, I would have definitely got them done sooner, yeah.